Described and Captioned Media Program. In the classroom and online. DCMP.org.
Landmark Media presents The Case of the Mysterious Behavior of Some Chemical Elements.
Sherlock's unique bloodhound-like senses tell him that the famous case of the periodic table of the elements remains unsolved until he thoroughly investigates the singular behavior of some of these residents in the giant building of the chemical elements.
The elements are stacked like blocks. Sherlock finds one with his magnifying glass.
Hydrogen, for example, is the head of the alkaline metal group.
The letter H.
The only thing it has in common with the rest of the group is its positive valence and the structure of its outer energy shell.
Several different elements have just one electron circling in the outer ring or energy shell.
By showing its single electron, it seems disguised as an alkaline metal.
An element wears a trench coat and dark glasses. He strolls past other elements. One pulls off his disguise.
However, hydrogen is a gas and a non-metal. A big difference compared to its companions, the most active metals known.
Elements sodium, potassium, rubidium, and more work out, doing chin-ups and pumping barbells. Hydrogen slips into a phone booth and changes into a superhero costume.
In all of the universe, hydrogen is the number one element.
Sherlock looks at hydrogen through a microscope.
It is the primary ingredient of the sun.
Hydrogen flies, arms spread wide.
The stars, nebulas, and interstellar space.
In space, hydrogen flexes his bulky biceps.
The proportion of hydrogen in the cosmos is greater than all the rest of the chemical elements. But on Earth, it makes up less than 1%.
Hydrogen flies back to Earth, getting smaller and smaller.
The sun and the rest of the stars shine brightly due to the thermonuclear reactions that transform hydrogen into helium, releasing an incredible amount of energy.
Helium is labeled HE.
The deeper Sherlock digs into the dark corners of this mysterious house of the elements, the more he realizes that his detective skills will be required for quite a while.
A suit of armor's face visor lifts. Sherlock's inside.
His fleeting investigation of the behavior of hydrogen uncovers its disguise as an alkaline metal.
Sherlock spies, and hydrogen changes his costume.
King of the universe, and the main ingredient of tremendous thermonuclear bombs.
The king lights a fuse on an explosive.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a center for training and evaluation of any service provider desiring to appear on the DCMP's approved lists of description and captioning service providers. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.